see, this test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators propulsion gel. It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. Never you mind that. Just solve science. Even shook up time a bit. Some stuff from the future got here. Yep, that's how it's here. Don't worry, it's still 1952. Adlai Stevenson is still president. I know, things might look different than what you're used to, but while you were spending that little time sleeping, we had some Aperture Science nanomachines come in and build all this up. Yeah, that's it. They're quick little guys. Faster than any science guy I've got. That means that high toxicity lead didn't get in the air and, great job, astronauts, Olympian, or war hero. You really are a merit to science, or something like that. Just remember the Nuremberg Olympics.